Credit to Robert Games for finding this footage. Okay, bye.